rent was due. Two kids, the youngest two. Oldest turns 8 and 4 days and needed an 8 for days. The fridge bare. Mama stay barefoot and pregnant, living without loot, so she stooped low and did something she swore she never do. Became a lady of the night, in and out of cars that flash lights. But you gotta pay when you're late for pay, so she stayed in the back of cars that flash lights. Face many flashlights while servicing from public service. Men got caught one too many times, so they called child services and learned the kids was getting left home alone on purpose when they mama was out selling a body. Now they bodies turning paper thin cause of malnourishment. And look who's already out from doing her bid, from prostituting and child abusing. Went straight back from dollar bill and needle using. It's messed up when it comes to picking parents. Kids can't do the choosing. They've been better off with Susan Smith. Money that should have been used for rent went to supplying her fix. And now it's not only her, but 3 homeless kids. I guess I forgot to mention, that bitch pregnant again on the corner.